Hello, I'm Dr. Manish Singhal, medical oncologist, Apollo Hospitals, New Delhi and Noida. So male breast cancer is a reality. About 1% of total breast cancer patients are males. Male breast cancers are treated in the same manner as female breast cancers. There's no change in the treatment guidelines, and they tend to do slightly better than females because most of these breast cancers are ERPR positive, that is, they are hormone receptor positive and are slightly slower cancers.